Hello, I'd like to welcome everybody to the 2021 Talent Show. I do want to remind everybody that this is the kickoff event of our first Warrior Games. And during Warrior Games, as we continue our competitions, all point values will be doubled, even as we get into next week. And so today, the winner of the Talent Show will win 8 points for their house. If you're in second place, you'll get 6. Third, 4 points, and fourth place, you still get 2 points. So, again, as we move into the Warrior Games, I know we've got a kind of a lopsided score sheet right now, but, hey, points are going to be doubled, and so all houses are in. Today, I think we have a really good opportunity. I want to congratulate all the students that have, that are going to be doing this. And so, I guess without further ado, I'm going to turn things over to our co-hosts.
I'm Joseph Martin.
I'm Creed Jones, and our four judges today judging this contest is going to be Big Zeppardy Zimmerman. We're going to have Miss Stephanie Forshee, Miss Carrie Rosser, and Ms. Julia Cunningham.
All right, let's get started with Cameron Hess. He's going to be singing Brown Eyed Girl by Van Morrison. You got it, bro.
Hello, Warriors. Well, it's a good day to be one, I guess. Well, hey, where did we go? Days when the rains came down in the hollow. Play a new game, laughing and a running, hey, hey, a skipping and a jumping in the misty morning fog with a hearts were thumping in you, a brown eyed girl. You're my brown eyed girl. Radio, stand in the sunlight laughing, hiding behind a rainbow's walls, slipping and sliding all along the waterfall with you, a brown eyed girl. You're my brown eyed girl. Do you remember when we used to sing sha la 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 dee da, just like that. Sha la 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 dee da, la dee da. Just a disclaimer, this is about no brown eyed girl in particular.
So hard to find my way. Now that I'm all on my own, I saw you just the other day. Wow, you have grown. Cast my memory back there, Lord. Sometimes I overcome thinking about making love in the green grass behind the stadium with you, a brown eyed girl. You're my. Remember when we used to sing sha la 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 sha la 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 la. Thank you, Buckeye Trail.
Round of applause for him.
That was really good, Cameron.
Thank you.
Next up, we're going to have Catherine singing and playing her guitar. She's going to be doing Ed Sheeran. Give it up for Catherine.
friends. I gotta get situated here. Ooh, okay. Here we go, I guess. Push and pull like a magnet do, though my heart is falling too. I'm in love with your body. Last night you were in my room. Now my bed sheets smell like you. Every day discovering something brand new. I'm in love with your body. Oh, I, oh, I, oh, I, oh, I. I'm in love with your body. Shape of you. So honey, now take me into your loving arms. Kiss me under the light of a thousand stars. Place your head on my beating heart. Thinking glow.
20 out of 10 right there. Alright. Next we got Kylie Snyder singing More Hearts Than Mine by Ingrid Andres. Give it up.
I can't wait to show you where I grew up. Walk around the foothills of my town. Probably feel like you've been there before. After hearing all the stories I've been telling you for 6 months now. We'll probably have to sleep in separate bedrooms. Take a shirt for church because we'll go. I'm not trying to scare you off, but I just thought that we should talk a few things out before we hit the road. And if I bring you home to mama, I guess I better warn you. She falls in love a little faster than I do. Am I check your tires, pour your whiskey over ice, and take your fishing, but pretend that he don't like you. Oh, if we break up, I'll be fine, but you'll be breaking more hearts than mine. My sister's gonna ask a million questions.
That was very good, very good. Next up, we're going to have Avery Yockey singing A Little More Like Jesus by Zach Williams. Let's give it up, everyone.
Oh, I have days to lose the fight. Try my best, but just don't get it right. Well, I talk the talk, but I don't walk, and miss the moments right before my eyes. Somebody with a hurt that I could have helped. Somebody with a hand that I could have hell, but I just can't see past myself. Lord, help me be a little more like mercy, a little more like grace, a little more like kindness, goodness, love, and faith. A little more like patience, a little more like peace, a little more like Jesus, oh, a little less like me. no denying I have changed since I've been saved from who I used to be. But even at my best, I must confess I still need help to see the way you see. Somebody with a hurt that I could have helped. Somebody with a hand that I could have held. But I just can't see past myself. Lord, help me be a little more like mercy, a little more like grace, a little more like kindness, goodness, love and faith. A little more like patience, a little more like peace, a little more like Jesus, oh, a little less like. Oh, I want to feed the beggar on the street, love to be your hands and feet, free to give what I receive, Lord, help me be. I want to put you first above all else, love my neighbor as myself, in the moments no one sees, Lord. A little more like mercy, a little more like grace, a little more like kindness, goodness, love and faith. A little more like patience, a little more like peace, a little more like Jesus, oh, a little less like me. A little more living, everything that I preach, a little more like Jesus. A little less like me.
Wow. Avery almost got Ms. Palmer off her feet. Next up, we're going to have Nikolai Gross singing Roy Lee. Let's give it up.
As the blackbird in the spring, neath the willow tree, sat and piped, I heard him sing, praising orally. Orally, orally, made of golden hair. Sunshine came along with thee and swallows in the air. Take my heart and take my ring, I give my all to thee. Take me for eternity, dearest orally. Sunshine came along with thee and swallows in the air.
All right, next up we got Tia singing Arcade by Duncan Lawrence. Yeah, that one. Thank you.
A broken heart is all that's left. I'm still fixing all the cracks. Lost a couple of pieces when I carried it home. I'm afraid of all I am. My mind feels like a foreign.
That was phenomenal. Next up, we're going to have Kaylin Yaki singing Scars to Your Beautiful. Let's give it up.
Where's the camera? Oh, hey, there's the camera. Can you all see my stash? No? Okay.
To be beautiful, she goes unnoticed. She knows no limits. She craves attention. She praises an image. She prays to be sculpted by the sculptor. She don't see it shining deeper than the eyes can find it. Maybe we've made a blind, so she tries to cover. There's a hope that's waiting for you in the dark. You should know you're beautiful just the way you are. And you don't have to change a thing. The world could change its heart. No scars to your beautiful. We're stars and we're beautiful. She says, beauty is pain and there's beauty in everything.
that shines within. Hope that's waiting for you in the dark. You should know you're beautiful just the way you are. And you don't have to change a thing. The world could change its heart. No scars to your beautiful. We're stars and we're shine, you're a star. Oh, you're beautiful. Oh, you're beautiful. There's a hope that's waiting for you in the dark. You should know you're beautiful just the way you are. And you don't have to change a thing. The world could change its heart. No scars to your beautiful. We're stars and we're
gave me goosebumps, Joe. What about you?
I've heard enough good singing for the rest of my life, and we got one more left. All right. We got Emma Fannin coming up singing This Is Me from The Greatest Showman. It's like a play thing or movie, whatever. All right.
It's a musical.
Not a stranger to the dark. Hide away, they say, 'cause we don't want your broken parts. I've learned to be ashamed of all my scars. Run away, they say, no one will love you as you are. But I won't let them break me down to dust. I know that there's a place for us. For we are glorious. When the sharpest words wanna cut me down, gonna send a flood, gonna drown them out. This is brave, this is bruised, this is who I'm meant to be. This is me. Look out, 'cause here I come. And I'm marching on to the beat I drum. I'm not scared to be seen. I make no apologies. This is me, oh, oh, oh. For the sun.
Gonna send a flight, gonna drown him out. This is brave, this is bruised, this is who I'm meant to be, this is me. Look out, cause here I come. And I'm marching on to the beat I drum. I'm not scared to be seen, I make no apologies, this is me, oh.
Got ourselves a good old American Idol out here. Well, this kind of concludes the talent show for this year. We're gonna let our judges do their thing.
They're gonna place them.
I guess
1, 2, 3, and 4. Just give them 8 first places. It'll be all right.
I think they all deserve it. Yeah.
Mhm.
This thing on?
We didn't use the music last time, so we're good. On.
Okay.
Are you sure, Catherine?
Come on, get up here, Catherine.
All right.
Let's go.
Let's go, Catherine. I'll hold it like this. Step to your left, he says.
Me or? Okay.
No, you're good, bro.
All right.
I'll just put this right here.
I got everyone up here.
Alright, yeah.
Your hair looks
very
nice.
Yeah.
Oh, thanks. Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River.
Life is old there,
older than the trees, younger than the mountains, flowing like the breeze, country roads. Take me home to the place where I belong, West Virginia, Mountain Mama. Take me home, country roads. All my memories gather round her, miners, ladies. To blue waters, dark and dusty, painted on the sky, misty taste of moonshine, teardrops in my eyes, country roads, take me home to the place where I belong, West Virginia. Take me home, country roads. I hear her voice in the morning now, she calls me. Radio reminds me of my home far away. Driving down the road, I get a feeling that I should have been home yesterday. Yesterday. Country roads, take me home to the place.
Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country roads,
one more time.
Country roads, take me home to the place where I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country roads.
Thank you, Buckeye Trail.
Thank you.
These work now? Yeah, they work now. All right. You're good.
All right. So we got done judging, and our fourth place winner goes to Cameron Hess.
Come up here, Cameron.
Get up here. You get a handshake from the judges. Or I ain't the judge. Never mind. The announcer. All right.
Raiders, is it? I think it's the Raiders.
Oh.
Go Raiders, yeah. That's loud. Shake my hand. I'll shake your hand as well, good sir.
All right, in third place, we got Catherine Williams.
All right, number two, definitely Kaylin Yawkey.
Yeah.
Oh, you see that?
You did really good.
Oh, yeah.
Cool. She's a Raider.
Dude, what's up with these Raiders, bro? All right.
First but not least.
And then last but not least, first place, we got Avery Yawkey. I think we all be a little more like Avery. All right. How does it feel? What house are you in?
Oh, I think I might be a Raider.
She's a Raider too.
Okay.
All right. Anything you want to say?
All right. Something must be rigged over here. All the Raiders won. I just noticed that. Something must be up with that.
Yeah, judges. What you got to say?
Are you guys Raiders?
Is that everything?
Yeah.
Just go ahead. Okay. I'd like to conclude this. Congratulations to all of the participants. Takes a lot of courage to get up there and do that in front of the whole school. You guys are all very talented. This was really a very close match. I got to get over here, don't I? So anyway, thank you, Mr. Hardy. I also want to, at this time, say thank you to Joseph Martin and Creed Jones. They did an awesome job as hosts. Come on out here and wave at the camera again. You got to get over here to wave at the camera, remember? There we go. Okay, and so there you have your winners. Also, I would like to just encourage everybody to come on Tuesday. Well, house games will continue. And again, remember the points are doubled. The Raiders built a big lead with this one, but it, you know, we got a lot of contests, a lot of points that are available. So congratulations to everybody, and have a great weekend.